x squared plus 16.
This is Algebra 1 Bootcamp.
What do I rewrite it as?
5 to the power of 3.
Perfect.
Helping high school students overcome COVID-19 related academic challenges. 11th grade student Ian shares his pandemic experience.
It was definitely different because I wasn't in class, so it felt a little different for me. I would actually get more distracted at home.
This face-to-face instruction and intensive tutoring time is supported by federal funding and will help students in the upcoming academic year.
We're preparing them to either go to college, to go to work, or go into the military to become productive citizens.
Students of all ages are working on academic standards while enjoying arts, physical education, project-based learning, and STEM activities at the 50 school sites serving the entire district. Meals and transportation are provided. ESE students are participating in summer programs along with English language learners. This academic assistance will continue through the next school year for any student who needs it.
So, for this part, what is the main idea of Section 1?
Victoria moved to Palm Beach County just 2 years ago from Venezuela. She's having great success learning English and liking summer learning.
I enjoy it a lot because I don't get to stay home, like, just, like, bored there and, like, don't do nothing. So, like, I just come here and have fun, like, study and, like, everything.
These middle school students are overcoming pandemic-related unfinished learning and staying sharp this summer.
They're talking to each other, they're sharing language, they're interacting with me and with their friends. They are gaining a lot more knowledge, a lot more English to take into their classroom next year.
While going to school over the summer might not be a favorite thing to do, students are grateful for the opportunity.
I'm very appreciative of that, like that Mr. Miller came here and took the time away from his life to help us study and help us prepare for our ACT, help us for futures.